These are two simple ideas that we've created on Canva for True Deal Global. Let's jump right in and have fun with them. After opening up a blank canvas, you're going to press C to add a circle to your design. So based on the color that you want to use for your logo design, you can choose the circle color. I'll go for black. Hold the Alt key and create a second round circle. You could also select duplicate for that. That's perfectly fine. The next circle, you're going to change that shape and make it white. Then align it on top of the first shape so that you create a circle within a circle. I like the gray color, so I'm going to go with gray. Press R to add a rectangle and create a straight line that goes from top, but it doesn't cover the top, but it covers the bottom, so that you have like a shape that looks like a T. It has a little bit of a gap on top there and it goes to the bottom of the page. Then duplicate the rectangle, create a squarish rectangle to create a G, so that you have a shape that looks like that. This is a nice round circle. This is a G. So the last thing I would do here is to add a rectangle. Change the color of that and make it white. And then with my rectangle, I would reduce the size of it and add it on top of my design this way. I would have a duplicate of it so that I have two. Put one on the side and then go and reduce on this side so that I have that. And then on this side, I would have the same length so that I have a T and a G that looks like that. Simple, minimalistic, and then group everything and press T for text and use an Open Sans font. That's clean. I would type the name of the business. And then I would space my business name so that it is nice and breathy. And it is very minimalistic and clean kind of a design. And this way I have my G, I have my T, I have the name of the business. It's beautiful, it's minimalistic. And then I would download this as a transparent background with those shapes of mine. I know I have to take them off. Then I would go back to my remove.bg and then remove them. And I would download that. And I would go back to Photopea, pick a nice mock-up that I want to showcase my work. And then double-click where it says your logo here. And then hide the example. Add my design. Make it nice and huge and big, but make sure that it fits, and then Command S and Control S, and then go back to my design. And I have a gorgeous, very, very clean kind of a design that I've used on here. And then I'll download this and I'm good to go. So let me know in the comments below. Let me know in the comments below which one you prefer. So we're going to add a circle by pressing C for this one. And we're going to change the color and make it black, our nice circle. And we're going to reduce it and rotate it a little bit so that we create an egg shape like that is a little bit twisted. Then we're going to duplicate the shape. You can always hold the Alt key, or you could duplicate by creating a second circle. Then we change the second one to a white. And we align it and just drag it a little bit so that you have a C moon shape that looks something like that. Then you're going to group that and you're going to press another C. And you're going to change the second circle to red so that we have beautiful colors for our design. And you're going to again squeeze it, rotate it even more, and then duplicate and have a white shape. and then add it on top there to create an even more circle-y. Then you're gonna group the two. We're not gonna align them because they're gonna overlap. Then the last one, again you press a C, and again you change it to black, and then you drag it a little bit, and then you rotate it, and then you duplicate it, and you change it to white. And you can group these. So you have three separate moon shapes. Then you're gonna download them. You're gonna go share, and you're gonna download page two only. You're gonna find remove.bg, and you're gonna add the logo that you just downloaded from Canva. Remove.bg is going to take away that extra white. So you're gonna download that, and you're gonna go back to Canva. You're gonna add an extra third page, and you're gonna go and add that image you've downloaded from remove.bg, because Canva doesn't take away the extra white shapes now that Canva has taken away the old remove.bg. So you're gonna make sure of the size that you want, and then you're going to duplicate the shape, put it on the side, and then go on the first shape to take away the second and the third moon shapes, and then take away the extra space, then grab your second design, duplicate, put it on the side, and then take away this first and the third, so that you're left with the second red one. Take away the extra space, and then do exactly the same by taking away the second and the first moon designs, and then take away the extra space. And now you're going to press T for text. You're going to write a capital letter TG. One of the beautiful fonts that I like to use these days is called Days. So you're gonna go find the font that's called Days, and change the TG to Days font, so that you have a nice rounded kind of a T and a G. And then you're gonna add the T and a G, and then start aligning your moon shapes to the design. So you can make that a little bit bigger and rotate it. Take the second one, make it a little bit bigger, align it so that it starts creating a roundish kind of shape. Then you can add the name of the business. You can write it either way that you want. And this is our second design. So let's convert the second one. We're gonna go transparent background, and we're gonna use page three as our example. And then we're going to go and log in on Photopea, and then we're gonna convert this to a 3D so that we can showcase our work. I actually think it looks absolutely stunning, but I would go with brighter colors in order for me to do this. We do have a Canva course that is dedicated, part of it is dedicated to logo design at Udemy. You can go find the link below. Thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you on our next video.